Hello everyone, welcome to Under Visits. Today we'll be discussing about the movie Hobbs and Shaw and how Sun Kang's character Han got a justice movement. For those who are not much aware about the Fast and Furious Han's character, Han made his first appearance in the franchise's third entry, The Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift, where he played mentor to Lucas Black's troublemaking drifter Sean Boswell. While Kang's character met a rather brutal and untimely demise in that film, Han was such a fan favorite that the creative forces behind the franchise untimely decided to set the three ensuing Furious sequels prior to the events of Tokyo Drift, just so Han could get back behind the wheel and have some fun with Toretto's crew. Unfortunately for Kang, the franchise timeline finally caught up to Han in Fast and Furious 6, where a post-credit scene revisited Han's death and revealed it was Statham's Deckard Shaw behind the wheel of the car that killed him. The stage seemed set for Toretto and company to exact revenge when Shaw turned up as the villain in Fast 7. But that uneasy alliance in Furious 6 actually carried over and saw Shaw again working in tandem with Team Toretto instead. The unexpected turns of events upset many a Furious fan and led them to start the Justice for Han movement. While Fast and Furious diehard fans are eagerly waiting for the arrival of the series in pseudo spin-off Hobbs and Shaw, the screenwriter Chris Morgan talks with the media explaining about the Dwayne Johnson and Jason Statham's team-up. In the midst of the interview, Morgan let slip a potential franchise bombshell when he spoke on the need for Statham's Deckard Shaw to finally pay a price for his hand in the death of beloved Toretto family member Han Solo. So what we can tell you is the ninth entry in the Fast and Furious franchise is currently filming, and it's rumored that Lucas Black will be reprising his role as Tokyo Drifter Sean Boswell for the film. If that turns out to be the case, it's safe bet he'll have vengeance in mind and that justice for Han may start in Hobbs and Shaw and come to full fruition in Fast 9. Until then, we'll have to enjoy watching a super quickie Johnson and Statham crash some cars and blow a bunch of stuff up opposite Idris Elba and Vanessa Kirby in Hobbs and Shaw. The film is slated to hit theaters on August 2.